Today is Tuesday, January 30th, and I am inside what will be the brand new Eagles wing at West Leiden High School. So we'll have a lot of large events and community events in this space, hopefully starting the second semester. And I'm going to walk out of the Eagles wing and over towards the first floor of the new addition, which is going to be the cafeteria space for our students. We anticipate this area being open sometime before the end of the school year, likely in May. You can see it's a wide open space. It's going to be seating in our cafeteria. And I'm going to walk over towards the wall so you can see the view that students will have when they're eating lunch here. Again, hopefully starting in May, and certainly for next year. You can see where the outdoor seating will be, right outside these windows for students, as well as the rest of the courtyard.